Happy morning, guys. And this is our team. We just planned yesterday to create a simple CGPA calculator regarding semesters pattern. The credits and grades are coming. Instead of using calculator and doing manually, we create an Android app called CGPA calculator. Instead of giving input, we created an easy way, the drop-down list box. It is easy to give the input, so it can calculate the value. And the credit system also is in drop-down list box, so it can easily get the values and get input. By giving the inputs, we can just clicking a calculate button, it will give the result. Unfortunately, we are a beginner to the developer field, so we stuck at many places and we finally got this much only to the final stage. So as soon we will be required our fault and we will get soon of this app full ready. And I am very thankful to the guys who helped me to create this app. Thank you so much.